please!
All right.
We want to go way back. Now, some of y'all may remember this. Some of the older people may not remember this. But we want to talk about the sign of the time. And it was relevant back then, and it's still relevant today. So y'all take a listen. And if you like what we're doing, clap your hands and kind of rock along with us. Amen.
Y'all clap your hands.
This thing we used to do, I know. Church on Sunday and stay all day long. Yeah, go home and eat a bite. Then we would come back and stay all night praying the Lord. Yes, we did, having a good time. This is for Sid. His request song.
Alright. Amen.
Thank you.
Are we doing all right? Y'all give us a hand. Have God been good to you? I said, have God been good to you? I said, I'm talking to the Christian today that don't mind being a witness for. If God been good to you, you ought to just wave your hand and say yes. You ought to tell them, oh, thank you for being real good. Have God been good to you? Have God been good to you? Have God been good to you? Say yes. Much time. Well, I want to go back and sing another song that goes something like this. Somebody may want to see Jesus.
way that we can proceed from troubling, going where our soul can get rest.
Yes, sir.
I want to say to you, God wants to be that light that sits on the hill. Amen. Amen. You want us to be that light that sits on the hill where everything.